This is the Yusuke and Lori Berenson split. They both take up the same side. I personally like the Yusuke tracks better just because the instrumentation is a lot longer on theirs. They actually have a track that's entirely instrumental. But the Lori Berenson side also has a lot cleaner sounding hardcore parts. So I don't know. Overall, pretty good emo, screamo. Yeah, 6 out of 10.